Hi, I'm Paulina Streslick, and you're watching UA Insider. I'm here at Wallington High School, where the boys' soccer program has proven to be a force to be reckoned with on the field. In the short life of the team's existence, they've earned respect of all their opponents and are always worthy of a great matchup. But what are the key factors that lead to their success?
Definitely with the way coaches run practice, the way their attitude, the way the team's attitude is, everyone's chemistry.
Well, our team is very spread out in terms of dynamics. We play with many different styles. We know how to like switch the ball, play quick balls, do anything we need to play back with the goalie. We can do pretty much anything that we need to win.
Coach Mike is one of the best coaches I've ever had. He sees our weaknesses and turns them into strengths. He does great things at practice, and everyone really respects him because he makes great decisions, and we all respect his decisions and listen to what he tells us. He always tries to make us better players, and it usually works. So I think he's a great coach, and we love having him here.
They work hard, and it's easy to be their coach from that perspective. But as far as training and stuff, we try to emphasize, you know, discipline, learning the game the right way. Trying to emphasize the techniques, the right tactics, and, you know, just developing a routine.
Over the years, you had a tremendous amount of players who do come from countries in Europe and, you know, countries in South America. What's it like for you as a coach helping them adjust to life in the United States?
It's hard, but because Wallington is such a unique place, it's also, we have our benefits here because there are so many Polish students in the school and so many Polish immigrants in the community that I think student athletes who come here feel very welcome, and you know, they're able to speak Polish here at practice and in games. I mean, we speak a lot of Polish on the field, so I think it's not as hard of adjustment as it could be at a different school.
Whether it's the international background of the players or the coaching style of Michael Fronfield, there seems to be a lot of pride holding this winning tradition together. And as they say in their fight song after each win, three cheers for Wallington High. For UA Insider, I'm Paulina Streslak.
Dziękujemy i że przyjechaliście zrobić nam interview.